In this video, I am going to do integration treatment of reflex. Today's reflex is rooting reflex. This reflex is present among babies. This reflex is when somebody scratches baby's cheek, their head turns to way to stimulus. Then when somebody scratches baby's left cheek, they turn head to this way. Or their ribs react, rib muscles react. Okay, this is kind of a reflex. This reflex shouldn't be present among adult, but because of head trauma and many things, this reflex can be present. So I scratch his right cheek. I feel contraction on tips of the stick. His lip muscle doesn't move. It's not very strong positive, but I feel the contraction. And this person told me before this filming, he feels ticklishness on right hand, right side. Left side, not much. When this reflex is present, they are hypersensitive around mouth. You have seen people that they scratch their mouth, lips. Nice, one more test. Scratch, not much contraction. Maybe he felt change. A little bit more. Good. Not much contraction. You don't see obvious contraction from video, but I don't feel contraction on tips of stick. Not much, not much. So I guess his rooting reflex is now present. He told me that he has a ticklishness around mouth and he tends to bite the jaw very strongly. So he wears mouthpiece during night, but I hope these symptoms gets better. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment and subscribe. See you next video.